I have hot snakes, you guys.
What's hot snakes?
It's when the diarrhea comes out like a hot snake.
Andy!
Chris Pratt and Katherine Schwarzenegger, who are best known as the Avengers star actor and renowned author Receptively, have finally chosen a mega mansion in the Pacific Palisades. The two have been married since 2019, so it was only fitting that they would snag a place together with their new daughter Lyla. We'll take a look at the massive $15.6 million mansion Chris, Katherine, and their new family will be calling home in Hollywood, which is under the radar purchase back in 2017. In these videos, we do not reveal any real addresses, so please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. The Avengers star has accumulated a net worth of $60 million and first rose to fame playing Andy Dwyer on NBC's Parks and Recreation, which aired from 2009 to 2015. After Pratt starred in Guardians of the Galaxy in 2014 and Jurassic World in 2015, he became known as one of the most bankable actors in Hollywood. These films crushed it at the box office and went on to earn more than $700 million and $1.6 billion respectively at the box office. This led Chris into stardom, and between June 2016 and June 2017, Chris earned $18 million from his various acting roles. However, it was his role in Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom where Chris broke bank. He went on to earn a career-high $10 million. Katherine Schwarzenegger is an American author and has accumulated a net worth of $3 million. She is the eldest child of broadcast journalist Maria Shriver, and you guessed it, the actor and former governor of California, Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'll be back. Over her writing career, she has written a number of renowned books, including Rock What You've Got, Secrets to Loving Your Inner and Outer Beauty from Someone Who's Been There and Back. Schwarzenegger uses the book to describe her personal journey and encourage other women to achieve confidence and a positive self-image. What a sweetheart. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Marlon Palmer, and today we're bringing you another house tour here for you on Famous Entertainment. I noticed 95% of you watching aren't subscribed, so please be sure to hit that subscribe button because we post new videos daily. We previously reported on the homes of Jason Statham and Keith Urban. If you like these videos, ring that bell for notifications. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram, @ThatDudeMcFly, so we can chat, and let me know whose house tour is next in these comments down below. Let's get into the video. Chris Pratt was formerly married to star Anna Faris, and the former spouses finally sold their secluded and long ago vacated Hollywood Hills residence. The house was originally listed just a tad shy of $5 million, but managed to be sold for $4.75 million. Hey, in this economy, $200,000 less is a win for me. And it was still a substantial raise from the $3.3 million they paid in 2014 for the property. This gated nearly two-thirds of an acre estate boasts extreme privacy and resort-style living, just moments away from the heart of Hollywood. With how busy the two actors are, it would make sense to have a home so close to their work. The palace was hidden by high hedges and towering palms. The exterior has a Mediterranean design with an alabaster stucco walls and terracotta tiled roof. The inside is a tad more than 4,700 square foot home and contains 4 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms that gives off a cozy laminated and snug modern farmhouse ambience. The entrance contains double glass doors which is tucked into a deep porch and open to a foyer. The archways lead to formal living and dining rooms. The living room features a carved wood fireplace and wood-clad vaulted ceiling and contains a family room that is complete with painted oak paneling and another wooden-clad vaulted ceiling, plus a wet bar. Recently installed since it was first listed, the high-end, mostly all-white kitchen contains snow-white shaker-style cabinets, gray marble subway tile, backsplashes, and a large center island. The French doors in the breakfast area lead out to a poolside covered patio that's heated in the winter by luxurious fixed ceiling heaters. In addition to a main floor guest bedroom slash office with direct backyard access, the abode boasts two more guest bedrooms upstairs along with a large primary bedroom that comprises a sitting area, fireplace, and a private balcony with backyard view. The main bathroom comes with a jetted tub and multi-person steam shower, but may be in need of an update. The terrace outside the kitchen leads to a sun-splashed swimming pool and spa set that is against a towering hedge. Hidden from the main house by a high hedge and chain link fence, 25,000 square foot plus lot is a lighted tennis court and includes an elevated end pavilion that is decked out with a massage table and gym equipment. The lot comes complete with a built-in barbecue and outdoor fireplace, an impressive motor court, and 3-car garage. Now, we all know that Chris Pratt and Anna Faris had split and they both moved on. However, after Chris split with Anna Faris, he upgraded in a major way, snagging an unfinished property in the Pacific Palisades for $15.6 million. Pratt made this purchase completely under the radar because he wanted to keep everything private. But let me tell you, it is prime real estate, and the property boasts spectacular views of the Pacific Ocean and Catalina Island. This breathtaking ocean view villa estate is located behind the exclusive gates of Bella Oceana Vista. After entering through the roomy atrium courtyard, guests will be transported through the hills of Tuscany. Elevated ceilings and a perfect indoor-outdoor floor plan create a vibe of both style and grace. All main level rooms are king size and offer charming views. The upstairs master suite and adjoining office sitting area is its own luxury. The large grassy backyard has plenty of additional room for pool, spa, and any outdoor entertainment that you may desire. This magnificent European estate is perfect for both living and entertaining. It is unclear when construction will be complete, but the dwelling will reportedly span an impressive 10,000 square feet with 5 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms. It is located in a family-friendly gated community with 5 other homes, none of which is owned by celebrities. Equally important is that Pratt's new dig is located less than 5 miles away from Anna Faris, as they had their divorce agreement that they must live within 5 miles of each other for the sake of their young son, Jack. The hillside lot originally housed an 8,000 square foot Mediterranean style home, built in 1995, but that was before it was expanded into the planned 10,000 square foot abode with a more traditional style feel. Along with the newly installed infinity edge swimming pool and spa, other amenities will include a home gym, a wine cellar, and a pool house, as well as a magnificently sized garage capable of holding multiple luxury vehicles. Photos of the property show that it stands 3 stories tall. In addition to their mansion in the Pacific Palisades, Pratt has been known to leak photos of himself at his farmhouse. However, Pratt gave a glimpse inside this and Katherine's new home. The Instagram post features cute photos of Katherine posing as a measuring stick to measure the abode. The dwelling features hardwood paneling on the walls and floors with high ceilings and a balcony with beautiful countryside views. Now, while Chris didn't reveal where their new home is, the couple have been spending a lot of time on the farm he owns on the San Juan Islands in Washington, so it may well be nearby. The actor has also welcomed some new additions to the farm, including 160 sheep, 30 pigs, and 60 chickens on his San Juan Island farm off the coast of Washington State. Chris has previously said that he would like to spend more time at the farm in the years to come and plans to spend less time working. All right, so I think I'll bring this house tour to an end. We got to take a look at Chris Pratt's former home with Anna Faris in the Hollywood Hills and his new extravagant mansion in the Pacific Palisades with his new wife, Katherine Schwarzenegger. After seeing that $15.6 million abode he snagged, what do you guys think? Was it better or worse than his former home with Anna Faris? Personally, I think I would rather live at the farm out of Chris Pratt's home. Which was your fave? You guys can go ahead and rate them in the comments down below. Also, love it if you guys subscribe to my personal channel, That Dude McFly. I don't post often, but you know, I might. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next video.